Greetings, folks. It's the Conscious One coming at you. I got another pick for you guys for January 31st, 2019. And that's taking number 640, Arizona State Moneyline. Okay, guys, it's like this. I expect Arizona State to cover this game tonight, but you know I'm always going to tell you guys to take the money line just to be safe. But the spread is a good pick. Now, it's like this, guys. Both teams have won 14 games. And thing is, Arizona has won its last six games versus Arizona State. But we see that Arizona State is favored by six here at William Hill in Vegas. And, you know, the thing is that, you know, Arizona State, you look at their wins against teams like UCLA, and they only lost by 2 points their last game at USC. And then you look at Arizona and what happened to them when they played USC and UCLA. They actually lost by a combined 44 points. And USC and UCLA are just mediocre teams. So that shows you how much Arizona's record, I believe they're 14-7, but they're not the same as the 14-6 Arizona State. On paper, okay, they both 5-3 in the conference. But guys, I'm telling you, these are two completely different teams. As far as offensive efficiency, Arizona is really struggling with that. They come in ranked number 209 in the country in offense, whereas Arizona State is like, you know, number 56 in offensive efficiency. Also, Arizona is obviously having problems on the defensive side of the ball, especially in the conference. Again, losing big to, you know, UCLA and USC, which are mediocre teams in themselves. Guys, Arizona State coming off a loss and coming back home to face a team that seemingly appears to the masses that they're on the same level as Arizona State. Guys, I'm telling you, even though Arizona's won six in a row versus Arizona State, I think this is Arizona's chance to embarrass Arizona, and they will. So again, guys, the play for January 31st, 2019 is taking number 640, Arizona State on the money line. And for you gamblers, definitely Arizona State on the spread. Go with it. All right. Y'all stay cool out there. Good luck and peace.